is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Huh? What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Seconds.
Torpid distress call.
This is Officer Keane in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Seamoth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Integrating new PDA data.
New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Thank you. 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Thank you. oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Seconds.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seek fluid intake immediately. Thank you. Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.